Start standing up tall with dumbbells in each hand. Think about head through the roof, keeping your shoulders back and your abs tight. From this position, you're going to do a march, bringing your knee up to hip level, and then stepping through. It's important that when you step, you make sure you keep the bottom heel on the ground and that leg straight. You want to take a step because you choose to take a step, not because you feel like you're falling over. You also want to get a slight pause at the top. Think about just long enough for someone to quickly snap your picture.